lifeblood of western Nebraska is water. Without it, we wouldn't be living here in western Nebraska. My name's Kevin Adams. I'm the general manager of Farmers Irrigation District, the Tri-State Canal. I've been with them 38 years, and today we're standing on our diversion dam on the North Platte River, 1 mile inside the Wyoming state line, where we back the river up and send water down our canal system. All this water came down at a Seminole and Pathfinder Reservoir through Alcova, Glendo, and released out of Guernsey. That's a long trip, about 5 days worth. Out of Guernsey, it's about 30 hours to our head gates, and then we divert the water and we move it downstream. And what water does pass continues down the North Platte River for other users in the summertime. We are diverting water that is generated out of the Colorado and Wyoming mountains from the snowpack. We irrigate approximately 60,000 acres through open channel systems, pipelines. Each farmer has a measuring device so we can make sure they're getting their adequate supply and not too much to help conserve water.
About how many do you want? 744, just a couple, four.
Hey, Kyle, what kind of gauge reading we got today?
744.
Looks like, what do you think, a needle or two?
Yeah, pull about four of them.
Keep her back level?
Yep.
All right.
Yep.
This is one of our largest checks. We have to back the water up quite a ways. We have some high deliveries. 4x4 posts, 12 feet long, we call them needles. And we put those into check structures in the canal system and lateral systems to elevate the water behind them so we can deliver to higher ground. And they need to pull our needles to lower the canal level. Got her. Our farmers are regulated on the amount of flow to the farm. Hot, dry years, they always want more. We try to get them more. But we also have to conserve for the following year. By state law, they're only allowed so much water per acre on their land. We deliver approximately 14 to 18 inches of water to the farm on the average. And that, with the range, will raise a good crop. Potatoes, sugar beets, a better corn crop, better alfalfa crop, and a better edible bean crop. A lot has been said about how much water is used in ag, but here in September, we'll be moving environmental water, sending all the water to Lake McConaughey. Is for the Platte River Recovery Program. It's stored in the Pathfinder Reservoir, and it's released to go downstream to be stored in Lake McConaughey for environmental flows next March and April. As part of the agreement with a recovery program, we will be also giving up irrigation water to be stored and then moved downstream for the endangered species. It's released into the lowlands for the cranes so they can feed in low water. And it also helps clean the sandbars for nesting, scouring the river, building sandbars. Water is irreplaceable, and we need to watch it, conserve it, take care of it for future generations. Don't record that.